Go on, girl, eat that. Come on, bunny. My fortune is gonna be amazing. Oh, when the time is right and you see that exclamation mark, that's when you tap on it. Like now. Bucket Camp was like famous and all that stuff. It still is, but like everybody was like playing it, having so much fun. Oh, I miss those days. Nice to meet you, Rosie. We're gonna be best friends, I can tell. I love Rosie so much. She's like one of the more like first characters you get. Like you get them the first time you play the game. Cause I know she was in New Leaf. She came out in New Leaf, I believe. I now forgot she was a pop. Isn't she a pop star? I know her and those two bunny sisters are like pop stars. Is it because it's late that I can't do any of the fun stuff with you? I hope that's not the case, because I liked it when they would be over here offering me food and stuff. Cute Essence is adorable. I want Cute Essence. Like, don't get me wrong. I like Cute and Natural Essence. I think that's the main reason why I'm mainly going to probably get, like, characters who have that cute, natural... The style for the fish remind me of... Ooh, pretty. Hey, we look alike. No, we don't. I'm lying to myself. There's a fish. Tap to cast your line. Well, obviously I'm gonna tap. Come on now, y'all already taught me this. Don't scare off the fish. I remember I caught a shark here last time. Do they do sharks still? Or them football fish, or how they call them? They call them football fish in Animal Crossing. Okay, so while we're collecting seashells by the seashore, get it? Seashells, seashells by the seashore. Man. It's giving tongue twisters. It is a tongue twister, but like, dang. I used to say it so well. She sells I'm gonna stop embarrassing myself. She sells seashells by the seashore. Yeah. And there's Fuzzy Wuzzy. Oh my gosh. Is he the sporty type? Are you serious? Oh! Wait, so I gotta go around and like be careful about this? And all I'm just finding is these silver nuggets. And there's one attempt. And then I find a gold nugget at the end. Oh my goodness! We're gonna invite our girl Rosie. Okay, bucko. Are you a sporty child, or are you like, is my dog nearby? Hold on. Okay, my dog ain't here. Yes! Okay, we're getting him. We're getting him and Rosie. It's you and me, homie. We're gonna get you and Rosie, bro. After I, like, catch this fish. Hold on. Yes. I want that crafted in this instant. And then I'm gonna check all the... by theme. So all new the air natural. Near the end of the video, I'm gonna only invite, like, what's the face? Two people. Because I don't really, care for a few of the other... animals. No offense to them. They're sweet and all that jazz. But I don't want them. Okay, I go. Bye. Huh? Oh yeah, gardens. Do I have to? I don't wanna. No. I don't mean to. I just wanna leave. No. 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 Okay. Design. I knew I was smart. All right, now let's invite everybody. Right after I fix this. Okay. I realize I cannot do all that. Excuse me. Wait, hold up, hold up. Who I was meaning to invite was her. I was gonna invite her first. Wish we could invite two people at once, but this works. Girl, that is not the only thing there. Come on now. Yes. And then after that, we're inviting my homie. Is it Philbert? Philbert, yeah. If I'm wrong, I'm not gonna invite him. I'm just gonna end the video. Oh my goodness, not them asking for me for a rating. I want that doll collection. It's gonna be Philbert. Bet you it's gonna be Philbert. Ooh, I'm a good friend if I can remember his name. Usually I can't remember his people's name for the life of me. I want this. Porcelain doll, of course. Freaking what's their name? It's not Quinn. It's something that I know. I always want to say it too. Not Quinn. Who is that bunny's name? Oh my goodness, how do I not remember that name? Oh, this is hurtful. Hey, you're lit. You're one of our families, bruh. Now Philbert can visit my camp anytime, and this is where I'm gonna end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this while I get the last few bits in of recording. I just wanna let y'all know that I appreciate y'all for watching this madness, because I've been fangirling the whole time. What is her name, though? Oh, I gotta find out who she is. It's not Dottie. It's not that. When I find her, I'm just gonna end the video as soon as I realize who it is. It's gonna tick me off. That's what I'm really worried about. It's gonna be something like I really wanted to say for a while, but I couldn't. Carmen, oh my. It was Carmen, why did I forget? Oh no, oh my gosh. No, how did I forget? How could I have forgotten? Goldie, I forgot. Give me everything. Give me my stuff. Give me 2 seconds, y'all. Real talk, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I am looking to see you guys another day in my Animal Crossing Pocket Camp adventure. Get this out my girl's face. She's all up in her face. And the worst part is that I can't even make her pose. Look at her. Yeah, bye. I love you. That's crazy. She don't love me back.